speaking with the ever popular Bruce Barrett. You're involved in the Hiscox Under 11 Festival here.
Yes, Mike. I've been asked to play, so I'm going to do my level best.
Have you played cricket before?
Of course, I played cricket as a youngster in school. I played in the backyard with my kids. But it's been a long time since Tip Me Go, I can tell you.
Some of these youngsters are pretty good, you know.
No, I know, and quite frankly, I'm a little worried about my hamstrings and my stamina, but I put on my sunscreen and I'm ready.
Good luck.
All right, mate, thanks.
Speaking now with Senator Kimball, I've never seen you in whites before. Have you played this before?
Quite some time ago, actually, but needless to say, I'm ready. I'm warming up right now, and I think it's going to be a great day.
Sure. I think it's wonderful for the celebrities to come out and engage with some of our youngsters.
Absolutely. In fact, I was just chatting with one of the team members for the under 11 team, and I was asking him a little tip. So he's giving me a couple tips on how to bowl properly, as well as how to catch the ball without breaking my fingers.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Dr. Charles Duplin, CEO of Hiscox.
Demon right arm bowler.
And a what right arm bowler?
Demon
right arm bowler.
But
a tip of the hat to Hiscox for really stepping up to the plate and staying with the cricket board and investing in our youth.
Well, that's very kind of you. I must say that I always love playing cricket with my father. And it's so nice to see a lot of fathers and sons here and a lot of families. And there's face painting and a very nice big blow-up castle over there. And so it's a very good family day. And it's actually wonderful that we're able to do it.
Right. Now, the youngsters have been really playing well the last couple of years here.
Yes, we were whipped last year. It was quite close to first year. We got our demon back in Minister Blakeney, who was pretty good in the first year, so we're hoping that he can do his stuff and that we might actually teach him a lesson for once.
We go with a well-known veteran runner here, good friend Albert J. Donovan, also involved in the Hiscox Celebrity Cricket Festival.
Yes, good day, Mike. Yeah, this is my third year running, participating in this tournament. It's for a good cause, and I've really enjoyed it over the past 2 years, and I'm looking forward to this year. This is my opportunity to have a brief cricket career. Actually, most people know me from running, but cricket is my passion. But, I try to follow in the footsteps of my father, Albert, who played for Villacott and Somerset and Somerset's Cup match team. But I took up running, so yeah. But yeah. So.
Now Jason is up there saying the celebrities have never won this. The youngsters have always pulled it out.
Yeah, well, the celebrities, I think, we've been training this year, and I think we're going to come out on top this year. Yeah.
And then we'll do the height.
The girls keep disappearing.
Yo, hey, everybody ready?
Yes.
Back there.
My name is Philip Mathias. I go to Warwick Academy and I'm excited about being in this tournament.
My name is Tyberry Robinson and I'm from Harrington School.
My name is Sean Tucker. I'm from Warwick Academy and I'm really excited.
My name is Christopher Thomas Benz. I go to Northlands Primary and I'm really excited to play the game.
Not everyone's here.
My name is Josiah Butterfield, and I go to Padgett Primary, and I'm really excited.
Yeah, boy, I need some bass in his voice, okay?
My name is Jareez Eve, and I come from Heron Bay Primary, and I'm ready to go.
My name is Joseph Bison. I go to Dawson E. Tucker, and I feel excited to play the game.
My name is Isaiah Greaves, and I attend Harrington Primary, and I am really confident to play this game.
I'm Sam Wynn. I go to Soltis Primary School, and I'm excited to know how all the celebrities play.
My name is Blaise Hall, and I go to East End Primary School, and I'm really excited to play in this tournament.
My name is Jan Sutton. I go to Dalwood Middle, and I want to beat the celebrities today.
My name is Kristen Lugo Ellibox. I'm really excited to play in this tournament.
I am Andrade Painter. I go to Saltus Grammar School and I'm excited to play the celebrities.
My name is Christian Singh. I attend Purvis Primary and I wanted to see what the outcome will be of this match.
My name is Jadeve. I attend Prospect Primary School and I think we can beat these guys.
My name is Shamas Games and I attend Western Primary and I'm excited.
My name is Sherrod Tavares. I attend Heron Bay Primary and I'm excited to play this tournament.
My name is Kevin Mason and I attend Western Primary and I'm looking forward to having a great game.
My name is Azal Morrissey and I attend Somerset Primary School and I'm honored to play the celebrities.
Real quick there, coach. Are they ready?
Yeah, they've been working out for a little while now, so they're looking forward to it, they're excited. And so we just hope for a good game and a good day.
Celebrities are favorite this year because they finally got the minister here, huh? So I need to know, can you stop these youngsters? How you feel about participating in this, Mr. Minister?
Oh, the side or the offside.
When I look at these little guys with all this energy, I feel tired already. But I'm going to try a little right arm spin, a little Chinaman, a little googly, a little off break here and there, a little leg break. Whatever works, I'm going to stay with it. Thank you.
I'm gonna, hey, boy, I got a pearl up in there, man.
Shirts have gotta go in, ministers. Shirts have gotta go in.
These love handles, by, hey, boy, the prosper.
Love handles on his side.
The prosper, man, Jesus.
You know how it makes you look bigger.
Yeah. All right, the shirts are in, the shirts are in.
You now you look like cricketers.
Man, you're exposing, man.
I'm ready.
Good over, Minister.
Well, you got to run up. You're on this side. Just like you can have a practice.
It's the power girl.
Practice go Berlin.
That's not power girl. That must be Minister Wilson.
Yeah, don't go over the front white line.
Okay. This is not okay. Yeah. Okay, now you run straight and then turn. So you don't go like this.
You look like, if that's what you want to do, go ahead. Yeah, there you go. Oh, okay, well, that's why.
Now the first one is just a bit wide.
The double one. That's a wide.
Oh, there we go. I was wondering.
That was crazy. I didn't think I had a cold then.
Kim, try to drop it right on her feet.
Okay. What I want to do, though, is to walk ahead and get down like this. Okay. Yes. Yes.
Oh, set up well.
Shut up. No, I'll be the ball.
Go on, Chuck! Put him open here!
Yes, stand there, wait for the ball to come.
Run again! Run again! Run again!
That was a practice, yeah.
That's a good one. Oh, Jesus! Neil! Hey! Hey! No ball! No ball!
Why? She's swinging.
Okay. Yeah, but
okay, never mind. I'll just,
high.
Just tell
high.
Me what to do.
Go too high. Okay. Right. Come closer and just get it above. If you can't, it's okay. Too high.
Catch! Yes! Catch! Yes!
What happened?
Yeah, yeah. Catch the
ball. Yes!
There you go. There we go. We'll get him, dear. We'll get him, dear. Right, well done.
We put greasy down here. We put some Vaseline down here.
Yes.
Yeah, one. Yeah, good.
Again. Yes. Yeah.
Run again. Yeah. Run again.